We heard about flu vaccines just a few minutes ago, but there's a lot more to talk about as the flu season takes off.
Here it comes. News 4's Carol Goldsmith joins us with the latest in tonight's flu factor. Carol.
Well, Beth and Nigel, the Centers for Disease Control is keeping a close watch on this flu season, and for good reason. It's promising to be a double whammy. H1N1 flu is circulating now, and the experts still expect to see a regular flu season in a month or two. South and North Carolina and Georgia are among 21 states reporting widespread flu activity. Now, that kind of activity in September is very unusual, and the CDC says almost all of it is H1N1. The vaccine for that type is not available yet, but H1N1 can be treated with the antiviral drugs Tamiflu and Relenza.